Please wear it.
Please wear it.
With love and affection.
With love and affection.
And when we are apart.
And when we are apart.
Look. And when we are apart.
And when we are apart. Look upon it. And think of me.
Friends of seven, it is my pleasure to declare you husband and wife. My congratulations and very best wishes to you. But is your bride?
But on the other hand, now, another thing is I had her before. Hello, right?
Oh, that's nice. Right?
That's so nice.
Yeah. Now she's back to stay.
Yeah.
And she looks stunning. Nice. Well, what else can I say? I'm waiting now to find the room.
A wedding, you have scored. You know, absolutely beautiful. The
room's
stunning. She looks stunning.
You should
have
put me in.
Oh, Eva, my sister, looks like a woman.
I'll go back to a man now in a minute, boys.
You know, it's been absolutely
on, and you know, and to what Sir Texas, he sent you last night saying, oh, I can't wait to see you tomorrow, blah, blah, blah.
You were going to say, you want to come to the garden, Steve?
I am, yeah, for the hand.
Yeah,
right. This is the one that was drunk.
Did you hand?
Yeah.
This is for me and Steve as well, when Wendy's on the note, sort of, you know.
Oh,
Mammy!
Oh, I
am gorgeous tonight. Who's marrying me? Quick!
I can do that, I love you.